How edit my watermarks? First, add your YT name. Then pick a font to this first one. Pick a fancy font. Then go to glow and adjust to your liking. Then I like to add the jiggle animation and put it to slow. Then go to shadow and adjust to your liking. Then go to text and adjust the opacity. For the next option, enter your name. I'm using a different shadow. Got this one, use bubble font. Last one I use, enter UIT name. Making the animation jiggle and making it slow. Getting another fancy font. Taking off glow, and you can adjust the shadowing if you want. For this one, we don't need to adjust opacity. First option, final look. Second option, final look. Third option, final look. If you have any questions, comments below. Also, should I do more tutorials?